One of the challenges in the ongoing and growing homeless crisis is housing. There's not enough of it. Even those identified as chronically homeless who receive federally subsidized vouchers that basically pay their rent can't find landlords who will take them in. In many cases, the vouchers expire before the renter can find a unit, so they end up staying on the streets or in their cars. This program solves this piece of the problem by connecting building owners to voucher holders and facilitating the process of renting to them.
Still kind of overwhelming.
Having an apartment of her own is a big deal for this 36-year-old Army veteran.
I came back in 2012 after deployment, and I really wanted to be okay, but I was diagnosed with PTSD, and I wasn't.
Day doesn't want us to use her full name. Despite having two jobs, working 60 hours a week at times, she says she couldn't scrape up enough money for move-in costs, didn't have any rental history, and ended up living in a borrowed car.
Probably about a year ago, this last December, was the absolute darkest. I felt like I had absolutely nowhere to go, even on rainy nights, and I was sleeping out of a vehicle that I didn't even own anymore that was being lent to me by a family member. And I just felt completely homeless, felt like it was never gonna change, nothing was ever gonna work out.
Things turned around for Day when she was put in touch with Welcome Home OC, a program developed by the Orange County United Way's United to End Homelessness Initiative.
Our goal was to make it easy for landlords and property owners to say yes to people experiencing homelessness who had a rental assistance voucher in hand.
The program identifies homeless people with HUD vouchers and finds apartment owners willing to give them a chance.
We created Welcome Home OC to overcome any barriers, any hurdles that landlords might have, any fears they might have, any misperceptions they might have to accepting people who had vouchers, and we've been overwhelmed with the response that we've had.
In less than a year, Welcome Home OC has placed more than 120 people in long-term rental units. The program also provides support services and even furniture. The renter, meantime, pays 30% of their income, no matter what it is, toward rent. Orange County has seen a 43% increase in homelessness since 2017. Nearly 6,900 people are homeless today. 311 are veterans. 466 are families. 38% of those homeless experiencing it for the first time over the past 12 months. According to Orange County United Way, the top three reasons people in Orange County become homeless are lack of affordable housing, lack of higher wage jobs, and family issues such as domestic violence, a death in the family, divorce, or disability. With $2.9 million from the new state budget, Welcome Home OC says they're poised to help house another 187 veterans who have been struggling just like Day.
I think I would still be living in a vehicle without them right now, actually.
Orange County United Way tells us the Schroeder Management Company has provided 61% of the units so far. The challenge is finding more landlords to take part. And we should mention Orange County provided $250,000 of the seed money to the program, and $600,000 came from OC United Way.